when the Prime Minister was asked to debate the anti-terrorism, to look at the finding the right balance, protecting human rights, and the very important security of Canadians, he chose instead to smear members of Parliament. He talked about extreme elements, and why did it happen to be that some of those people wore turbans and looked different? And like that was not one day after day that it was raised by various members of the Conservative caucus. So the